Hello everyone, welcome back. So today, as your request, I have already prepared a bookmark video. So let's start. Firstly, outlining the page. I'm using watercolor paper because it can hold more water. And from one single page, you can create 4 to 5 bookmarks. So I'm dividing each spaces and then drawing vertical lines. Now the next important thing we need to do is to block the area where we don't need to paint. So here I'm blocking the borders so that I will get a clean and neat border. So I'm blocking all the 4 borders and the center area. So we'll get 4, we are making 4 bookmarks, and the center area I will be cutting. So let's start. So now the bookmark is ready. I hope you enjoyed this video. Do try this out and send the pictures to me. I'm so happy to see those. And still next episode, see you and bye bye.